Hello and good afternoon, teachers. No, so magandang hapon po sa ating lahat, and thank you for joining us no this afternoon for some updates regarding some changes no sa ating programs this coming March no, at saka actually sa upcoming events natin for the rest of maybe no the start ng year natin. Okay, so we'll be having many changes at slight change that will definitely impact our viewers na. So magandang hapon po sa ating lahat no. Good afternoon sa aking minamahal na asawa at medyo sa audience. Okay. So good afternoon, teachers. Now before tayo mag-start, let's do a very quick shout out. No, shout out kay Miss Alma Lagana from Iloilo City. From Sir Sedi, no? Good afternoon, Sir Sedi. See you sa ating GCE 2 Level 2 training. Okay, soon I'll be announcing it, all the details about it. Hi, Sister Navarro. Okay, good afternoon po, no? Thank you for being with us, no? And medyo madami pa sa taas. Sir Mark, no? Sir Mark, tama ba? From Marikina, if I'm not mistaken, no? Miss Maria Edeta, Miss... Nako, nakalimutan ko na naman yung nickname ni Miss Maria Edeta. Mapagalitan na naman ako nito. Okay. And good afternoon, Sir Mac Pinier, Miss Vera Liado, Christian Paul Angeles, no? Sir Katie, Miss Malu, good afternoon po. Miss Florian Dangiwan, good afternoon po, teachers. Okay? So please, pakilagay lang po no, ang ating mga schools, ang ating mga places sa chat box natin. I'll do a very, very quick shout-out no, as we go along. Miss Aniceta from Bagong Bayan Elementary School. Yan, good afternoon po. Sir Pastor Manny, good afternoon, Pastor Manny. Miss Florilee Jose, good afternoon, no, teacher. Okay. So teachers, while you're at it, no, actually, ang Miss Myra yon. Si Miss Myra yon. Hindi na mapagitan. Miss Myra, promise, hindi ko na po makakalimutan yun. No? Okay? Hi, Miss Macon. Good afternoon po. And sa ano natin, no? sa school po natin. Maraming hapon po. Okay? Miss Malu from Handumana National High School, Bacolod City! Bacolod. No? Sana po makapunta kami dyan very soon. Okay? Nurhani Abdullah Santiago, good afternoon po. Miss Mary Blancia Garcia. Sibato Integrated School, Eds from Oman, no? Sir Eds or Miss Eds no, from Oman. Okay, so magandang hapon po sa inyo lahat. Okay, Miss Florilee Jose from Cagayan, Bagao North District. Yan. Okay, so teachers, this is actually going to be a very, very quick update lang. No? Ay, hindi ko po kayo papatagalin masyado dito sa updates natin today. Kasi simply to make sure na hindi po tayo mabibigla no, sa mga changes natin. Kasi po, totoo po yung nakita nyo no, sa poster, no? Hindi po yung clickbait, okay? partially, no? Clickbait din siya, no? Pero, ano talaga siya? Totoo siya, no? We're suspending all our, our Saturday 10 a.m. webinars, no? For the entire March. And possibly, come May, April, May, and succeeding months, no? So, yan na po yung magiging setup natin, no? So, mawala na po yung usual natin na 10 a.m. Saturday webinars, no? And before po ako siguro magpaliwanag at magsabi po no kung bakit nga ba to. Ayun, Sir Ferus Akbarov, no? This is an update on our schedule in Kaagapay Teacher Support, no, for the rest of possibly 2021. Okay, so hopefully we get to clarify things and we get to iron out things, no, para hindi po tayo malito at hindi po tayo magkaroon ng any complaints, no, all throughout. Okay? Ngayon teachers, bago ako magpaliwanag no at bago ako explain yung ating changes sa ating offerings no. Gusto ko lang i-remind muna tayo sa ating mga upcoming webinars no for Kaagapay Teacher. Hindi naman mawawala lahat ano yung ating mga offerings for our Kaagapay Teacher Support community no. We will still be here. We'll still be offering the same services no. Okay? So yeah. Thank you, Sir Fernando. Yan. So unang-una, as update muna na tayo, no? Para okay. Okay, so teachers, una nating update muna, no? Reminder lang sa mga hindi pa nag-register, nag-click ng join sa ating or click going sa ating calendar for Thursday, please paki-click na po yan, ano, kasi napakaganda po ng session natin sa Thursday. We're supposed to have actually, na nakaschedule po dyan originally was the Google Slides walkthrough. No? So I was supposed to give you a complete walkthrough of Google Slides. Kaya lang, based on the needs no of our community, we decided to shift and change no at baguhin yung ating offering for Thursday. At instead, medyo madalian, ano, talagang naghanap kami ng speaker at nang kumausap kami ng mga tao from DepEd in order to para ma-target natin tong pangangailangan na to. So on Thursday, instead of Google Slides walkthrough tayo, teachers, magkakaroon po tayo ng webinar or orientation on expectations, standards, instrument, and preparation for online class observation. Kasi ang balita ko po, malapit na po ang ating malapit na po ang ating observation na sa ating mga public school teachers, most especially kahit po sa amin actually no, sa private schools. Ongoing na po yung mga observation periods no. Actually kakatapos ko lang a couple of weeks ago yung observation ko sa class ko no. Okay, we invited no Mr. Angelo Daduuy, okay, from the principal too no of Binyan City Senior High School. He's one of the focal persons no of the result-based performance management system. So sila po, isa po si Sir Angelo sa mga nag-design no at sa mga gumawa ng ano no ng instrument natin for the classroom observation for our public school teachers no. Yan. Okay, so expect natin teachers na sa Thursday meron tayong very qualified no. So yung mga katanungan natin, yung mga confusions natin at possibly yung mga kailangan nating itanong pa tungkol sa class observations, masasagot po yan ni Mr. Angelo Uy no. Para matulungan po tayo mag-prepare at malaman no kung paano ba gagawin at anong instrument ang gagamitin para sa ating observation, okay? So yan teachers, na yan yung unang-unang offering natin for next week no. So abangan po natin, wag po tayong mawala teachers, napakaganda po ng session na yan, okay? Second teachers, after nito no, so after our webinar on Thursday, of course, meron pa tayong last on our February series no. So we're closing the February series with a jam-packed session no. So we have a session or a 2-hour session, okay, from 3 Google certified trainers, okay? So we put up tatlo po no, hindi lang isa, okay? Kung hindi lang dalawa teachers no at tatlong Google certified trainers ang makakasama po natin sa Saturday para sa isang ano no session on optimizing the use of Google for Education tools no. So si we'll be having Sir John Darrell S. Mercado, kilala na po yan teachers no. Isa po si Sir JD kung tawagin po noon sa community ng mga Google certified educators, okay? Si Sir JD isa sa mga pioneers no, isa sa mga well-known personalities pagdating sa Google for Education tools no. He will be talking about Google Sheets no. So lahat po ng mga interested sa Google Sheets, sa paggamit ng Google Sheets sa classroom, malalaban po natin yan kay Sir JD on Saturday no. And then we'll also be having Miss Maria Andrea De Guzman, Miss Maan, okay, kung tawagin po siya sa community no. Also a Google certified trainer, ang kanya namang topic is on getting a life no. On creating a work balance sa pag using Google for Education tools, okay? And of course, I will also be pitching in. I will be talking about building your virtual classes using Google for Education tools no. Yung mga step by step in a very clear manner teachers no. So i-guide ko po kayo ano yung mga tools at paano kayo magbi-build ng inyong Google for Education tools, okay? So teachers no, yan yung ating for Thursday and Saturday no to end our February series or our February events no. So magko-close na po tayo ng ating buwan ng mga puso sa ano no, sa Saturday no, in Kaagapay Teacher Support, okay? And we'll be ushering into March events, okay? So ayan teachers no, bago tayo pumunta dun sa changes natin, gusto ko rin lang i-remind tayo na meron na tayong let me change that para po mas kita niyo po teachers, okay? So we also have several for March, no? Tuloy pa rin yung ating skills training series every Thursday. So yung po walang pagbabago, teachers, no? For the entire March and for the rest of the year pa rin, we'll have our skills trainings every Thursday, 5 p.m. to 7 p.m. Weekly, okay? And for next, for March, teachers, ito yung ating skills training schedule. So we have the first one, we're going to have creating videos using Adobe Spark, okay? So yung pong mga interested no sa pag-edit ng mga videos, okay? Please attend our March 4 skills training, okay? Doon po sa mga naghahanap ng screen recording applications, okay? We'll be having that on March 11, okay? So lahat po, explore natin yung mga open resource, mga libreng screen recording applications, paano sila gamitin, at saan sila makikita, etc. No? So we'll be having a complete walkthrough of those available for us to use. Okay? On March 18, we're going to have exploring different learning management systems. Alam ko po, gumagamit na tayo ng Google Classroom at possibly Moodle o kaya iba, Schoology. Okay? Pero ito po, teachers, titingnan natin yung iba pang mga open resource LMS, no? Katulad po ng Edmodo at CISO. Okay, so yan po yung titingnan natin on March 18. And we're going to close our skills training series in March, no? Through the promoting engagement using Nearpod. Okay, so kung hindi pa po kayo familiar sa Nearpod, matutuwa po kayo no, sa paggamit ng Nearpod, teachers, no? Isa yung platform to create interactive contents, no, for your online classes. So napakaganda po niyan. Sir Elmer, ngayon ko lang nabasa yung comment ni Sir Elmer. So hopefully po, you're recovering really well, Sir Elmer. We'll be praying for you, no? Okay? So teachers, yun, no? Yan ang ating skills training. Every Thursday pa rin po yan, teachers, no? 5 p.m. to 7 p.m. Okay? Okay, so ngayon, teachers, punta na tayo ngayon dun sa change, no? Sa biggest change natin, kung bakit ba tayo nagkaroon ng live session for today. Okay? It's unusual, hindi naman tayo nagaganto every time, no? Okay? Pero, nagkaroon lang tayo, teachers, no, ng session for today kasi magbabago po tayo ng schedule, actually. Okay? So, mawawala na po ang ating 10 a.m. events, okay? Every Saturday. Okay? Bakit po, sir, no? Teachers, no? Kasi po, let me just share to you, this year, okay, will also be the last, few courses ko sa aking doctorate program. Okay, so medyo patapos na po tayo sa aking doctorate program, no? At nagkataon po, teachers, na isa sa mga subjects ko ay tumama sa 9 a.m. to 12 noon every Saturday. Okay? Kaya po, for the entire March mo, March, April, May, lahat po ng ating Saturday webinars ay mamumove na to 2 p.m. Okay? So, huwag po natin kalimutan, teachers, no? Lahat po ng Saturday webinars natin will be moving from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. So, 2 p.m. na po tayo magsa-start every Saturday. Okay? So, hindi naman po nawala, no? Minove lang po namin, okay? Para po ma-accommodate lang po yung schedule namin, teachers, no? So, wish me luck, teachers. I'm down to my last 12 units in my PhD PhD studies in UP Diliman. So please pray for me na sana po matapos ko na, no? Kasi pagkatapos ko na po yung pag-aaral ko, mas marami pa akong oras na mailalaan sa Kaagapay Teacher Support. So mas dadami pa yung aking oras para sa inyong lahat po, ano. Okay? Actually ngayon medyo hati pa talaga, teachers, no? Lahat po ng actually last mag-start po ang Kaagapay Teacher Support, I was enrolled in several classes. So hating-hati pa po yung oras ko. Pero promise ko, teachers, kapag po nakagraduate na ako, yung oras ko po ay mas madadagdagan para sa Kaagapay Teacher Support. So we'll be having more trainings, we'll be having more programs, we'll be improving and advancing yung mga services ng Kaagapay Teacher Support. Okay? Miss Leila, ako po ay hindi po open you, no, sa ano po talaga ako, sa UP Diliman po ako. Yan. Okay. Yan. So teachers, given that, teachers, no, kayo pong mga nandito ngayon, we have 76 live viewers ngayon, no. Kayo po ang unang makakakita ng ating March series, okay? At very special po itong March series natin, teachers, no? Bakit ito very special? Kasi po, ito po ang first time, okay? Ang March series po natin will be all about women and womanhood, okay? At lahat po ng speakers natin for the March series are all women, okay? So, yan po yung ating ano, teachers, no? Lahat po ng mga speakers natin ay mga ano po, women po ang ating kinuha, no? One, definitely, no? Napakagaling po, definitely, no? Alam naman natin kung gaano kagaling lahat. Actually, wala naman sa gender yan, pero syempre, gusto rin natin i-emphasize, no? Since National Women's Month sa March, no? Gusto natin bigyan ng halaga, no? Ang pagpapahalaga sa mga kababaihan. Okay? So, from March 6 down to March 27, we're going to have women speakers for Kaagapay Teacher Support. And we'll be starting with design thinking. We have an international speaker, no? The founder of GEG Global, okay, will be with us to discuss design thinking. She is based in the US, no? And she willingly offered her time, okay, to be with us to discuss about design thinking. Okay? And then we're going to have a session on women, education, and society, since yun po ang natin, tema natin for the month. Okay? And on March 20, we're going to have the second version of the technology integration session that we have. Pero this time, teachers, ito na yung practical applications. Okay? Ano na po yung mga pwedeng gawin at mga ginagawa ng teachers ngayon sa technology integration? Kasi last time, what we have was more of like conceptual, okay? Theoretical technology integration discussion. Ito pong next session natin ng technology integration, ano ang pwedeng gawin? Okay? So yung mga actual na ginagawa na, yung mga talagang on the ground, no? And of course, no, yung last natin, we'll be discussing educational leadership, principles, challenges, threats, and opportunities of leadership, especially right now in the pandemic. No? Pero teachers, no, baka sabihin natin, ah, yung bang last, yung March 27, para lang ba yun sa mga principal supervisors? Hindi po. Okay? Well, primarily, it's definitely for them din. No? Kasi what we invited here, okay, or who the speakers for this last session are actually principals, no? Okay? Two principals yung in-invite natin for this, okay? And pero ang goal natin to the teachers that it would also introduce you to the concept of teacher leadership, okay? So ibig sabihin, hindi lang to para sa mga principals, supervisors, no? Yung ating last session will all be about all of us, no? Teachers, supervisors, administrators, kasi technically teachers, kayo din po, no, sa loob ng classrooms, kayo po ay mga leaders, okay? Educational leaders din po kayo. So you lead your classrooms, okay? So that's why very important din for all of us yung session na to, okay? So that's how we're going to close our session, okay? For March series, no? So sobrang jam-packed na teachers, no? We have a total of 8 training sessions for the entire March, no? Nakalabas pa dyan yung mga ongoing natin na GCE program, yung co-teach program natin. By the way, congratulations to Capiz State University, and thank you also for your trust. We have recently signed a memorandum of agreement with Capiz State University. We'll be providing and designing their training program for free, teachers, for free for the entire month of March, no? So Capiz State University teachers, kung nandito po kayo, kung meron pong taga CSU dito, we'll be seeing you soon, teachers, no? In March, no, for your training program, okay? So that's part of what we call the co-teach program po natin, teachers, na sa Kaagapay Teacher Support. And again, for free, okay, wala po tayong kailangan bayaran, no? So wag po kayo magbabayad kahit kanino man. Pag may mga naniningil sa inyo, sa mga trainings natin sa Kaagapay Teacher Support, okay? Now, teachers, I hope that clear naman sa atin ang ating ang ating marches, no? Na totoo po, Miss RG, no? Sobrang jam-packed ng trainings natin. We'll also be opening, no, the GCE Level 2 training program come March, no? So wish us luck, teachers, no? Na magkaroon po kami ng energy, lakas, at tulog. Baka kulangin po kami ng tulog. So tulog sa buong March namin. So sana makatulog pa din kami. Pero again, teachers, hindi po kami mapapagod, no? At wala po kami pinagsisihan. This is all for you. Lahat po na ginagawa namin is for all of you teachers, no? And it's all worthy, teachers. Wala kaming any pagsisisi sa mga ginagawa namin sa Kaagapay Teacher Support, no? Kasi punong-puno, siksikliglig yung aming mga nakukuha mula sa inyo. Yung suporta nyo po at mga pasasalamat nyo is more than enough payment for all of us. Okay, so it will keep us going throughout the entire 2021. Okay, so teachers, that now are all the updates. So now let me end with perhaps one of the biggest updates in Kaagapay Teacher Support. Okay, the first one, teachers, is that come March po, no, para lang po hindi tayo magulat, okay? Magkakaroon po kami ng tinatawag na rebranding. So makikita niyo po na baka magbago na yung aming mga publications, mga materials sa Kaagapay Teacher Support. Normal lang po yun, no, kasi we are lucky enough, no? Nakakatuwa, teachers, yung blessing kasi without even asking, nilapitan kami ng isang graphics design team, okay? At nag-offer sila ng libreng tulong sa amin sa Kaagapay Teacher Support, para tulungan po tayo tungkol sa ating mga publications, branding, graphic designs materials, no. So napakabait po ng ano, and they didn't ask for payment, no. So libre nilang ibinigay sa atin dahil dun sa ginagawa natin. Okay? So that's one, no. That's in partnership of Balangkas Production. Okay? So we'll be showing you them as introducing them to you soon enough in Kaagapay Teacher Support. Okay, Miss Jem, no? Miss Jem, what aspects do you consider in qualifying applicants for Google Certified Educator? Miss Jem, okay? By the way, thank you, Miss Jem, no? Si Miss Jem is sa mga lightning talks speakers natin. Napakaganda ng video niya, no? Next time, we will ask Miss Jem Diero to publish her video, no? Sa Kaagapay Teacher Support, yung kanyang video, no? Napakaganda po nung kanyang message, okay? Miss Jem, yung qualification, syempre, kailangan, fundamentally proficient ka in using the Google for Education tools, no, how to use them inside the classroom. No? At, of course, yung mga technical operations ng mga Google for Education tools, okay? If you're interested, Ms. Jem, please visit our website. I have put there a series of tools, no, and materials, including a checklist for the GCE program. Okay, so makita nyo po doon lahat ng mga skills na kailangang makuha nyo po to be able to pass and to be able to be certified as a Google Certified Educator. Okay, so teachers, last one, last biggest update, no? Actually, nandito siya ngayon sa ating chat, ano, nasa chat po natin, okay? Teachers, we have now found, okay, a new administrator for Kaagapay Teacher Support. Okay, pero hindi pa po namin siya i-reveal, no? Okay? So abangan po natin. We will be revealing our new administrator on Monday, no? Session. Okay, next Monday we'll be having a live session together with Sir Jambi, with Sir Angelo, and with me, and with our new KTS administrator. We have finally found them. And again, we're introducing them during the National Women's Month, kasi po ang ating new administrator ay isang babae. Okay, so mababalance na po natin ang ating administrators. Okay, so abangan po natin yung teachers. Actually, nandito po siya sa ating chat box. Okay, so nagpa-practice na po siya at kinikilala na niya ang community. At so far, natutuwa naman siya, no, sa community, no? So yung napaka-inat yung community, napaka-active na chat ng community natin, at saka yung ating ginagawa, no, yung ginagawa natin sa Kaagapay Teacher Support, okay? So nagpa-practice na siya. Nandiyan lang po siya, teachers, na makita niyo po yung kanyang mga comments sa loob ng ating chat box, no? Pag meron diyang mga hindi sobrang familiar na name pa sa inyo, baka siya na po yun, okay? So she's somewhere there, okay? Naku, Miss Arlene, no, bawal po nating i-preempt, okay? Abangan na lang po natin, Miss Arlene, sa Monday, no, we will be officially introducing our new administrator for Kaagapay Teacher Support, okay? So teachers, that would be it, no, for all of the updates, no. I will spend the rest of the last 15 minutes, no, to greet the rest of you and also to answer some of your questions if you have some questions regarding any matter, no, that we can address in Kaagapay Teacher Support, okay? Or baka meron po kayo mga tanong sa mga programs namin or how to apply for our programs, baka you would like to ask for that, okay? So please do let us know sa chat box, okay? I'll be waiting for will stay no in this live stream for at least 5 more minutes no. Kasi po hindi po ako pwedeng magtagal kasi baka magalit sa akin yung batch 6. May training kami ng batch 6 ngayon no. So GCE level 1 batch 6 training po namin mamaya. Yan. Nako, parang kilala ko, sabi ni Miss Macon. Nako. Nako, biglang hindi na siya nagko-comment. Okay, hindi na siya nagko-comment. Baka daw makilala siya, no? Okay? Yan, thank you Sir Fernando. Okay, welcome po, no? Hi Miss Marisa, good afternoon po. Yan. Welcome Miss Marilu Makabata Monghit. Okay. Yan. Hey Miss Aizel Faith, okay? Sir Mark, okay? Thank you po, maraming salamat. Miss Jean, Miss Malu. Yan, okay? Nako Miss Arlene, again Monday, okay? Yes, Miss Jem. Miss Jem, we'll be contacting you again soon, no? Kausapin po namin kayo because we really want, no? We're interested to release your video as a separate, material. Kasi we think, no? The way you constructed or made your video, no? It could be actually, it could reach out to more people. Especially the your topic is really, very helpful to the rest of the community. Something to do about well-being. Yan, maraming salamat. Okay, mga questions. Sir Feruz Akbarov, sorry no, hindi ko napansin yung chat mo kanina. All our certificates pa rin are accessible by email. We'll be sending them by email no. If we haven't processed some backlog, Sir Feruz, we'll be attending that to that later on, okay? So maraming salamat po. Okay? Thank you. Maraming salamat teachers. Okay? Miss Jem, yung application form shared po ba about GCE? Yun na po yun, Sir Franco. Yes, Miss Jem. Okay? Yung pong sa website po namin, open resource po yun. Okay? The new applications that we opened is for batch 7 to batch 10. Okay? Yan. Okay. Welcome po, Miss Jem. Okay? Good afternoon, teachers. Have a nice evening. And ingat po tayong lahat. Good luck to the rest of the week. Okay? Sir Feruz Akbarov, noted on that po, no? Sir Feruz Akbarov, okay? We'll do so, teachers, Sir Feruz, no? Okay, we'll also look for your certificates, okay? Yan, okay? Yes, good afternoon po, Miss Marisa. Okay? Still at night school. Naka-night school ka, Miss Marisa? Wow! Stingman 4567. Miss Marisa, okay. You can ano po, you can follow our page, okay? We are part of a community, no? Yan. Okay? So teachers, wala ba kayong questions about our programs, our upcoming events? No, meron ba kayong requests? Okay? Baka may mga requests kay teachers para may line up na namin for April series or May series natin teachers, okay? Yan. Welcome po Miss RG, no? And salamat po for attending our update for today, okay? Yes, regards to beautiful Manila from Uzbekistan. Yeah, regards Sir Feroz Akbarov from Uzbekistan, no? Okay. Nako, Sir Alfred, ingat po Sir Alfred. Okay, okay lang po 'yan. Okay, updates lang to Sir Alfred, no? Miss Marisa, kay module distribution. Oh, nga. Ah, module distribution. Bakit midweek, Miss Marisa? 'Di ba usually ang module distribution is Monday, tama ba? Monday or Friday? O depende po yun. Okay? Baka depende, no? Yan. Okay? So, ingat po, Miss Marisa. Stay safe. Okay? Po tayo dyan sa school. Okay? Teachers, last 1 minute before we close our stream. Baka po meron pa kayong mga tanong, questions, requests. Okay? Na trainings. Okay? Baka meron pa kayong mga tools or applications. Okay? Or mga gusto pang matutunan. Sir, paano kaya yung GCE ko? Sobrang marami ko. Nako, Miss Leila, first and foremost no, ang atin pa ring tungkulin bilang guro ay ating yung mga estudyante natin. So, makakapag-intay po ang inyong GCE. At kapag ready na po kayo, Miss Laila, alam niyo pong nandito lang ako. Okay, I am just always 1 p.m. away, okay? So, kaya nga sabi ko sa mga teachers, i-add niyo na po ako sa Facebook teachers no para mas madali niyo ako ma-contact. Diyan ako Miss Emanor Luz, no hindi po no. nagba-vlog lang po ako pag nag-a-update ako sa Kaagapay Teacher Support. Pero hindi po talaga ako vlogger kasi hindi naman ako sobrang comfortable magsalita, no? How about po sa webinar na appropriate sa parents? Miss Macon, will that has been on floating, no? Naghahanap lang kami ng schedule. Kung ano yung best schedule, could that be on a weekend? Mas okay ba pag weekend, Miss Macon? Miss Myra, leadership training 7 habits, baka po i-cover natin yan sa educational leadership dun sa March series natin sa March 27. Okay? Naku, wag na po natin ano yung pagkanta na yan, ano? Kasi ikakasira po ng dangal ko. Sir, paano po yung webinar para sa buong school? Miss Alma, send po kayo ng letter sa amin requesting, please put the dates, the time, yung topics na gusto nyo po, or bigyan nyo lang kami ng idea what your needs are. Kami po ang magdi-design yan, and then we will get back to you. We will set your appointment, and we will go, and we will set your training schedule. Okay? So, email mo lang kami, miss. Okay? At kami na pong bahala dyan. Okay? Address nyo lang po to any of the Kaagapay administrator, Miss Alma, no? To Sir Jambi, to Sir, sa akin po, o to Sir Angelo. And then will be and then send it to kaagapaytc@gmail.com. Okay? Okay, Miss Macon, yes, sige. Gawin po natin 'yan ng Saturday, no. Okay. So we'll be setting one schedule. Ang ano ko lang, worry ko lang, Miss Macon, is that this might be a little bit late na, no? Kasi we're almost at the end na, no? Baka what I'm actually thinking is to make this as part of our intensive distance learning training from we're going to have almost we're planning, no, I'm thinking about giving a 3-month long preparation, no? So from May, June, July or April, May, June, okay, will be all about preparation for distance learning. Okay, so yung gagawin po natin. Okay, welcome po, Miss Laarni. Okay, we'll take note of that, Miss Macon, ano? Okay. Miss Princess Lopez, lahat po ng certificates natin are being sent via email. Okay? Okay, Miss RG, I'm looking forward to that GC training po, sir, soon. Okay? Yes po, Miss RG, tatapusin ko lang yung batch 6 at ipapadala ko na po ang letter ng batch 7. Okay? Yan, Emmanuel, yes po, no? Yan, maraming salamat po, no? Pagbigyan nyo na ako, teachers, huwag nyo na akong pakantahin. Yeah, thank you, Miss Macon. Okay. Pero Miss Macon, na pag ginawa namin ito, supportahan mo kami kasi kailangan natin na ma-promote sa mga parents yan para kailangan talagang manood yung mga parents natin, ano? Para we can actually reach out to them. Okay? Hi, good evening po. Yan. Okay, good evening po, Miss April. Miss April, almost done na kami. Ano ko si Miss April? Miss April, good afternoon. Isa si Miss April, no, sa magiging speakers natin for the skills training soon. Okay, so abangan po, ano, kung saan po siyang session. Okay. Ay, Sir RG pala, sorry, no, Sir RG. Pasensya na po, Sir RG, no. Okay. Hindi ko po sinasadya. Yan, good afternoon po, Miss Sita Claudius. Teachers, no, those are all the updates, no. I'll take note of your request, no. From Miss Macon, we'll be taking note of your session for the parents for distance learning. Actually, I have a person in mind already, no? Excited ako kasi national and international speaker to for parents, no? So hopefully we can get her into our page, no? Yan, maraming salamat. We'll try our best, no? Nako, Miss Macon, alam niyo naman po, no, na ang lahat ng programs natin, basta kailangan ni kaag ng ano ng community natin, gagawan po natin ng paraan niyan. Okay, so just always let us know, no, we will make your ano, your ideas, we will make your requests into reality. Yan po ang promise natin sa mga kagapay natin, ano. Okay, yes, hindi po din siya, Miss Macon, hindi yan totoo, ha. Hindi po KTS lang ang malakas, no, yung pong community ang malakas, kayo po mga teachers ang malakas sa amin, no. Basta sinabi ng mga teachers, no, agad-agad, no? Baka nga, Miss Macon, ma-release ko na yung poster mamaya. nitong event na to. Or baka, Miss Macon, pagkatapos itong live stream na to, i-release ko na kagad yung poster na to, ng event na to, no? para sa mga parents na. Pero I think totoo yan, ano, teachers, Miss Macon. Pero Miss Macon, baka ma-advance lang, no? Gumawa na ako ng gabay para sa mga magulang for distance learning. I will be releasing it tomorrow. So sana makatulong yun habang iniintay natin yung webinar, no, for parents. Yan. Okay? So a complete guide, no, for parents, no, for distance learning. Sana makatulong po yun. A quick reference for parents. Okay? So we'll be releasing that tomorrow or if not on Friday. Okay? Yan. Hi, Miss Jel. Okay, good evening po. Sir Alfred, any suggestions, basic animation apps na open source po na pwede magamit for instructional videos, Sir Franco? Sir Alfred, last time nagkaroon tayo ng session on Blender. Yun na po yung isa sa mga for animation, ano, na ginagamit nila na open resource po. Okay? Yun. So please do explore. Sir Alfred, why not? Alam ko friend po tayo sa Facebook, Sir Alfred, no? I-message mo ako sa Facebook. I will connect you to Sir Dominic kasi meron siyang ongoing training for animation. Okay? Yes, okay. Para po maka-avail ka ng free training ni Sir Dominic. Ano po 'yun? 4-session training ng on animation. Okay? Libre din lang po. Okay? Alam niyo na po Sir Dominic, napaka ano rin sa ano sa community, no, napaka-helpful din. Okay? Yes po, yes Miss Mako, no. Ma-discuss po sa parents, no. Para po matulungan din kasi ang parents po teachers na, no, very important 'yan for distance learning. Partners po natin 'yan for distance learning. So if we want the distance learning to be successful, we really need the full cooperation. We need to equip our parents, we need to orient them, we need to dapat meron tinatawag, 'di ba? Sa teachers meron tinatawag na capacity building. Dapat sa mga parents may ganun din, no, capacity building for parents kasi kapag for example capacity building tayo for teachers, no, so very ano, no, very capable si teacher, si student din prepared na, as si parent baka hindi mahirapang makasabay, that will become problematic, no. So kailangan po level din teachers, no, so yung level ni teachers, yung level ni student, at level ng preparedness ni parents, dapat lahat po yan binibigyan pansin natin, no, para equally prepared yung mga stakeholders for distance learning. So, Miss Macon, okay, kami na pong bahala dyan, okay? Pag we will, okay, try our best, no, to have that session for all of you, okay? For parents, no? Okay? So, teachers, I think we'll now be saying goodbye, no? Kung wala na po tayong questions, concerns, or wala na po tayong mga requests na I need to take note of, okay? Kung meron man tiglas, teachers, mamayang gabi, may naisip ka, no? Hindi ka makatulog kasi hindi mo nasabi sa ating live stream, email nyo lang po ako, teachers, no? At kaagapay teacher support, okay? O kaya, teachers, add nyo po ako sa Facebook at Franco Nicolo P. Adun, okay? You would see naman, no, yung aking profile picture, yung merong guro para sa iba, okay, na the words, no? Kasi may dalawa akong account. I have account for my students. And I have account for personal use, no? So don't add my account for my students, okay? Kasi ginagamit ko lang po yun for communication to my students just in case I need to communicate with them, okay? Okay, Sir RG, Sir F, digital citizenship, sana po, no? Sir RG, no? Meron na akong na-release na quick reference for this, pero willing ako magbigay ng session on this one. So, ila-line up ko na rin to, Sir RG, agad-agad. Okay? Baka bukas, Sir RG, meron na to. Malakas ka sa amin. Ikaw lang ang malakas sa amin, Sir RG. No? Yes, hi. Bye, Miss Jem. Have a nice evening po. Okay? Ay, nako, nandito. Nasa chat natin ang isa sa mga founders ng Balangkas Production na tumutulong sa atin ayusin ang ating branding. No? So, hello po. Shoutout tayo kay Sir JC Canilao, okay? From the Balangkas Production, no. So you'll be meeting soon, teachers, no. Ang ating sina Sir JC Canilao, no, will be introducing to you, okay? As partners of Kaagapay Teacher Support, no. Teachers, mga bata to, sobrang gagaling na mga bata. Na bata pa lang, very conscious na at very aware na sa mga social movement, no, volunteerism like this, no. So we're glad we have young bloods like them who are willing to contribute to our cause, no? Yan, maraming salamat. Okay? So recap ko lang, teachers, meron tayong dalawang request up ano no, events from Miss Macon, distance learning guide for parents, okay? And then we have the one from Sir RG on digital citizenship, no? I'm thinking, Sir RG, this is for students, digital citizenship for students, okay? Also for parents na rin siguro, no? Okay? Yan. Okay, so noted on that, Sir RG, no? We'll be lining that up already, okay? For our, possibly for our April series and May series, okay? So asahan po natin yan, Sir RG, okay? Hindi po yan makakalusot. Ngayon, teachers, I'd like to say goodbye now to all of you, no? So maraming salamat po for joining me in this live stream for updates in Kaagapay Teacher Support, no? So we'll be seeing you on Thursday for our session with Mr. Uy on classroom observations, and on Saturday on optimizing the use of Google for Education tools, okay? So bye, teachers, and have a nice evening, no? I'll see you again. I'll see you around, okay? In Kaagapay Teacher Support, okay? So please, teachers, no, don't forget, okay, to subscribe to our channel, okay, for updates, no. So para hindi po tayo nawawala at hindi, lagi po tayo nanonotify ng mga upcoming events natin. Okay? So magandang hapon, teachers, and good evening po sa ating lahat.